Not keen, just desperate.
You must be Fleur. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. I'm Clive.
Nice to meet you, Clive. Sorry, I'm a bit nervous. I'm not really sure how this all works.
That's okay. Thought the park might be a nice place to meet. Less intimidating. No pressure.
So, you've done this type of thing before?
Relax. You're in excellent hands.
Of course, sorry.
So, tell me about yourself. Your profile said you work in a library. I wasn't really sure if that was just a cute story.
No, that part was true.
I'm a photographer.
Really? What sort of photography?
Fashion, mostly.
You know, I haven't told my friends about any of this.
It's not really appropriate dinner party conversation, is it? Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Thanks. I am really glad you came. I wasn't sure you'd show up.
Well, how could I say no? Seems to me like we both want the same thing. Do we not?
Yeah, I guess we do. Would you like me to take your jacket?
Thanks.
Please make yourself at home. There's wine in the kitchen. I just need a minute to freshen up.
Relax. You're making me nervous. Why don't you go run a bath?
A bath?
Fleur, I want this to be a good experience for us both. So don't rush. Just take our time.
Okay. That sounds good. Slow is good.
Thank you.
backing out now. You can do this.
Gorgeous.
I mean, it was still a surprise.
But you knew. What did I say?
You said that you found somebody that you loved so much. And you told her that you couldn't imagine spending your life without me. I pretend like